Well, the spirits are very high. Start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get two wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. Two wins out of two. It's there for them here, I think.
Navarro. Seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
Oh, in goes the cross. He goes for goal with his head.
The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Out for a throw. Over the touchline. No doubt about that, goal kick. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. It's gone out for a throw. Weak challenge. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. Parapt. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Played into the middle. He's better usually at crossing that. The defender who got there first quite easily, actually. It's going to be his throw here. Could get there to reach the cross, and that is now a goal kick. Got room to hit this. Terrific stop. That'll be a corner. Throw here. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Ramon Valencia.
Gonna cross it.
That's a corner.
Offside called, and we can see again now. Well, that was a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
This is going to be a throw.
Able to make a good interception. Really on top of their game now.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
It's a yellow card, and... Oh, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Could be a booking here.
He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them, because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Nemov. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. He's crossed it well. The shot's on! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Chance, no, it's offside. Batty. One for the goalkeeper, I think, played it back to him. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Steele. That will help ease the pressure. Well, stuck out of foot, cut off the pass. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. McGregor. And in goes the cross. He's got it away. Very good stop here. Good distance to the clearance then. It's King. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Ball there and dealt with the danger, really. And that will be a throw. With the ball, Valencia and King. Two players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Neither won it cleanly. Batty out on the wing. So just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass and win it back with that interception. Could be a turning point in the game. Is it going to be a second yellow? Just watching the referee, and half went for the pocket and the card, but he's just given the player another chance. Fortunate for him, the player.
Yeah, and he looked at his face, his body language after he'd made the challenge. I think he thought he was heading for an early bath.
And it is a goal kick. Can't keep the ball at the moment. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Batty. Well, they've lost the ball. It's King, able to make a good interception. It's a decent cross. Well, it clears the danger. Well, it's out for a corner. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
stop the game for the free kick. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender.
And here's the shot.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Trying to get it wide. It was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. That throw has literally tossed possession away. And King. Steele. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Shoots!
What a fine save. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. On the clock, 8 more minutes. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. McGregor. This could be dangerous.
The shot's on!
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. It's King. Gemmell. Cross coming in now.
He's got his shot off now.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Guevara.
Shot off.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. And King. Nemoth. Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Routine for the keeper. Draw as the final whistle goes.